How to send a money order online. There are a few different methods for sending a money order online, the easiest of which may be to register with a company that offers online money orders and then complete the checkout process through the website. This method requires the user to have a valid checking or savings account or a credit card from which to withdraw the funds. Since many are not comfortable with the type of transaction, it may be easier to visit a conventional money order store and request that the funds be transferred immediately over the internet. Using this method allows consumers to pay for the money order with cash, and the liability would remain solely on the business that completed the transaction. In most cases, there is little reason for concern over internet transactions as long as the seller can be verified, and these same principles apply to purchasing a money order online. If the transaction can be completed with a bank card that has a major company's logo, the consumer is 100% protected from fraudulent activity, and the funds will arrive to the other party much quicker than if conventional means were used. There are also numerous options available to verify when the money order has been deposited in a bank account, so there is little worry over it being lost in the mail or stolen. To send a money order online, select a trusted website and complete the registration for a new account. During this process, the user will be asked to provide a credit or debit card number, so make sure that the website address begins with HTTPS, which indicates that it is an encrypted server that is completely secure. Once the sign-up process is out of the way, proceed to send the electronic money order online much like how you would do it in person, by filling out the recipient's name, address, and other pertinent information. Be sure to double-check that the account number and the amount are correct, and then hit the send button. After confirming the transaction through a payment verification screen, the funds are sent instantly. For those who do not have computer access, there are many check cashing businesses and banks that offer to send a money order online for no additional fees. Instead of printing a paper money order, the document will be submitted electronically by using the previously mentioned steps. As an alternative, an online money order can also be sent from public computer systems like those found within libraries and courthouses. When using this method, make sure not to store any personal information within the computer, since others would have access to it.